Chika Chukwumerije has so much expectations ahead of the 2020 Tokyo Olympic Games, this time not as an athlete, but as an administrator who has spent time looking out for who will fill the void he left behind. Elizabeth Iheanacho has shown signs she can take up the responsibility not until the ravaging effects of the coronavirus that prompted the postponement of the 2020 Olympic Games till 2021.
Just that the timeline is longer. And when I think about it in retrospect, it means Elizabeth, to qualify for the Olympics, has more time to be trained. So just take the positives and run with it.
Though I felt bad, but right now I've just focused. Our training program has just been extended and we've adjusted accordingly to everything that is going on right now.
A former track and field athlete who only took up taekwondo 5 years ago was already looking forward to competing at the highest level of sports competition in the world.
And this is what I've been planning for the past 5 years since I started taekwondo. So all I could see was our target, all I could see was to focus on getting that ticket, on making Nigeria qualify for the Olympics.
For now, the road to Tokyo can only be bumpy for Elizabeth, as the dream to earn the tag of an Olympian is still intact following her qualification for the Games. Maybe the relevance of every disappointment is a blessing will just count in her favor. Omonfoma, Ebare, AIT News, Abuja.